I got to figure it out. As for the Canucks, they end their five-game road trip Thursday in Dallas. On Wednesday, Vancouver front office types were busy shooting down rumors the Canucks will play an outdoor home game next season. That contest would reportedly take place March 2nd at BC Place against Ottawa and would be one of six outdoor NHL games in 2013-2014. More on that story in a bit. But we should also mention the Canucks have recalled defenseman Derek Jostlin from the AHL, which probably means Kevin Bieksa will be out longer than expected. 26-year-old Jostlin has played 114 NHL games with San Jose and Carolina.